What really happened? But parang nagagalit si Mamsi.
Nag-kiss kami.
Mama Mia, really?
Kaya, ayun, parang galit si Mamsi kasi nga binigay ko daw yung first kiss ko kay Simon na walang pakundangan.
Really?
Eh, di ba alam mo naman yung si Mamsi, conservative.
But it's really just a kiss. Well, at least Mamsi will be happy for me.
Bakit naman?
Because I haven't kissed Giancarlo yet.
Huh? Seryoso? Mm-hmm. Engaged na kayo pero hindi pa kayo nagkikiss? Ay, sa kotse nga tinitesto eh bago bilhin eh. Kasal pa kaya?
I guess I'm like Mamsi. I'm very conservative. Or it's because I believe in fairy tales and true love's first kiss. I know, I sound dorky. Pero nag-promise din kasi kami ni Giancarlo that we will do it in front of the altar. And don't worry, I've watched enough romantic films. So I kind of figured out how I can do it in my head. Or unless, I've already kissed someone before. I just can't remember him. Or her. I'm just saying too much again. Sorry, yung dal-dal ko talaga.
Basta bunso, lagi mo tatandaan. Ito lang si ate para sa'yo. Mahal na mahal kita.
I love you too, ate.
Hi, Gabamilya! Subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel to be updated on Dolce Amore. To watch the latest episodes, just click the I button over here and you got it over there.
Dolce Amore.
Love is like the sun that lights up my whole world. I feel the